शासनम् आयुर्वेदोपदेशेषु विधेः परमादरः। आयुःकामयमानेन धर्मार्थसुखसाधनम् आयुर्वेदोपदेशेषु विधेः परमादरः। आयुःकामयमानेन धर्मार्थसुखसाधनम् आयुर्वेदोपदेशेषु विधेः परमादरः।
अन्नरसेनैव भूत्वा अन्नरसेनैव वृद्धिं प्राप्य अन्नरूप पृथिव्यां यद्विलीयते तदन्नमयकोश स्थूल शरीरम्।
इन अवर इंडियन ट्रेडिशन, when a student goes to the teacher, he used to ask the question, kasmin bhagavan vijnyate sarvam idam vijnyatam bhavati, what is that by knowing which I will know everything. So our teachers used to teach them the very source of knowledge itself, which is internal, and every knowledge, every facet of knowledge they feel is already within the soul of the human being.
प्राणमयकः
प्राणाद्या पञ्चवायवः वागादीन्द्रियपञ्चकं प्राणमयकोशः
मनोमयः कोशः कः
मनश्च ज्ञानेन्द्रियपञ्चकं मिलित्वा यो भवति स मनोमय कोशः
विज्ञानमय कः
बुद्धिज्ञानेन्द्रियपञ्चकं मिलित्वा यो भवति स विज्ञानमय कोशः
आनन्दमय कः
एवमेव कारणशरीरभूता अविद्यास्था मलिनसत्त्वं प्रियादि वृत्तिसहितं सत् आनन्दमय कोशः एतत् कोशपञ्चकम्।
इफ द जीवन इन द बॉडी ऑफ द लाइफ प्रिंसिपल इन द बॉडी वुड हैव अटेन्ड द स्टेट ऑफ मोक्ष, दिस लाइफ वुड नॉट हैव कम इन टू द बॉडी। सो द बॉडी, द वेरी एक्सिस्टेंस ऑफ द ह्यूमन बॉडी एज सच इज ए डिसीज्ड स्टेट अकॉर्डिंग टू आयुर्वेदा।
ശരീരം മതിയാ പ്രാണ മതിയം മനച്ച മതിയാ ബുദ്ധി മതിയം ജ്ഞാനമിതി സേനൈവ ജ്ഞായതേ സത്യതാ മതിയ വേനജാതം കടക കുണ്ടല ഗൃഹാധികം സ്വസ്മാത് ഭിന്നം തഥാ പഞ്ചകോശാധികം സ്വസ്മാത് ഭിന്നം മതീയത്വേന ജ്ഞാതം ആത്മാന ഭവതി ആത്മാന ഭവതി മതീയം ശരീരം മതീയാ പ്രാണ മതീയം മനച്ച മതീയാ ബുദ്ധി മതീയം ജ്ഞാനമിതി സേനൈവ ജ്ഞായതേ സദ്യതാ മതീയ വേനജാതം കടക കുണ്ടല ഗൃഹാധികം സ്വസ്മാത് ഭിന്നം തഥാ പഞ്ചകോശാധികം സ്വസ്മാത് ഭിന്നം മതീയത്വേന ജാതം ആത്മാന ഭവതി ആത്മാന ഭവതി ആത്മാന ഭവതി
ആത്മാ തർഹിക
സച്ചിദാനന്ദ സ്വരൂപ
സത്കിം
കാലത്രയേപി തിഷ്ഠതീതി സത്
ചിത്കിം
ജ്ഞാനസ്വരൂപഃ
ആനന്ദകഃ
സുഖസ്വരൂപഃ ഏവം സച്ചിദാനന്ദസ്വരൂപം സ്വാത്മാനം വിജാനീയാത്.
ഫസ്റ്റ് ദി പരബ്രഹ്മ ഡിസൈഡ്സ്, ഈവൻ ദി വേർഡ്സ് വിച്ച് വി യൂസ് ഹാവ് ടു ബി വെരി വെരി ക്ലിയർ. വെൻ വി സേ ഡിസൈഡ്, ഇറ്റ് വിൽ ലുക്ക് ആസ് ദോ there is a mind which is deciding. It is not in that sense. The Chaitanya itself takes a new form, probably. That is called the Avyakta. Nothing is clear. Then out of the Avyakta, the Mahatattva, that is all the centralized power from which the whole thing is going to come. And then out of that, the Ahankara, that I want to achieve. Then the Panjamahabhudas, then Shabdasparsha Ityadi, the five sensory perceptions. And when the perceptions in the energy level is there, to understand that the Panja Indriyas come, and that Panja Indriyas get linked to the Ahankara, Buddhi, Manas, Chitta, etc. One beautiful thing in our Indian system is mind itself we have conceived of as different layers, no? The absolute consciousness Chaitanya, then the Chitta, Mano, Buddhi, Ahankara, Chittani. So all that layers of where the interactions take place.
Adhachaturvimshati tattvotpatti prakaram vakshyamaha. ബ്രഹ്മാശ്രയ സത്വരജസ്തമോ ഗുണാത്മിക മായ അസ്തി തത ആകാശ സംഭൂതഃ ആകാശാദ്വായുഃ വായോസ്തേജ തേജസ ആപഹ അദ്ഭ്യഹ പൃഥിവീ ഏതേഷാം പഞ്ചതത്വാനാം മധ്യേ ആകാശസ്യ സാത്വികാംശാത് ശ്രോത്രേന്ദ്രിയം സംഭൂതം. വായു സാത്വികാംശാത് त्वगिन्द्रियं सम्भूतम् अग्ने सात्विकांशाद् चक्षुरिन्द्रियं सम्भूतम् जलस्य सात्विकांशाद् रसनेन्द्रियं सम्भूतम् पृथिव्या सात्विकांशाद् घ्राणेन्द्रियं सम्भूतम् एतेषां पञ्चतत्त्वानां समष्टिसात्विकांशात् मनोबुद्ध्यहङ्कार चित्तान्धकरणानि सम्भूतानि
मनः किम्
सङ्कल्पविकल्पात्मकं मनः
बुद्धिका
निश्चयात्मिका बुद्धिः
अहङ्कारः कः
अहं कर्ता अहङ्कारः चिन्तनकर्तृचित्तं मनसो देवता चन्द्रमा बुद्धिर्ब्रह्मा अहङ्कारस्य रुद्रः चित्तस्य वासुदेवः एतेषां पञ्चतत्त्वानां मध्ये आकाशस्य राजसांशात् वागिन्द्रियं सम्भूतम् वायोः राजसांशात् पाणीन्द्रियं सम्भूतम् वन्ने राजसांशात् पादेन्द्रियं सम्भूतम् जलस्य राजसांशात् उपस्थेन्द्रियं सम्भूतम् पृथिव्या राजसांशात् गुदेन्द्रियं सम्भूतम् एतेषां समष्टिराजसांशात् पञ्चप्राणा सम्भूता एतेषां पञ्चतत्त्वानां तामसांशात् पञ्चीकृतपञ्चतत्त्वानि भवन्ति पञ्चीकरणं कथमिति चेत् एतेषां पञ्चमहाभूतानां तामसांशस्वरूपम् एकमेकं भूतम् द्विधा विभज्यमेकमेकमर्थम् पृथक् तूष्णी व्यवस्थाप्य अपरमपरमर्थं चतुर्था विभज्य स्वार्थमन्येषु अर्धेषु स्वभागचतुष्टय संयोजनं कार्यं तदा पञ्जीकरणं भवति
The word we usually call as Devi is the word for the energy aspects.
In general, I think now after Einstein's E is equal to mc squared, everybody accepts that energy is the fundamental.
Shankaracharya describes this is in the Saundalayari treatise like this: manastvam vyomatvam marudati marulsaradirasi tvam avaha tvam bhumi toyi varanadaya nahivaram tvameva swatmanam parinamaidum vishovshaha chidanandagaram shivayodi bhavena virushe.
Prakriti is there, and within that there is a chaitanya, and that chaitanya gets more and more and more expressed outside.
Devi, you are the mind, you are the sky or the akasha, you are the vayu or the air, you are the agni, and you are the water, and you are the earth or the prithvitattvam, and you have come as a condensed form of happiness lying dormant at the lower end of the spinal cord, who is always desiring to unite with the Shiva in the upper portion.
पञ्चमहाभूतेभ्य स्थूलशरीरं भवति एवं पिण्डब्रह्माण्डयोरैक्यं सम्भूतम्.
ह्यूमन् बाडी इस् कन्सिडर्ड् एस् ए रिप्लिक आफ् दि यूनिवर्स्, सो इट् इस् टोल्ड् इन् द शास्त्रास् एस् ब्रह्माण्ड एण्ड् पिण्डाण्ड. Brahmanda is the universe and Pindanda is the human body.
Yomam pashyati sarvatra sarvam cha mayi pashyati. Krishna says in Gita, who sees me everywhere and everything in me. The modern holistic approach also is the same. You say the whole world is present in every atom in the universe. Swami Vivekananda puts it, everything that is finite in this universe has infinite hidden in it.
If you go more objective way, Ayurveda says that all human beings are made out of five basic principles told as the known as Panchamahabhudas. Panchamahabhudas are but not very what you call it, is not palate, it is not quantitatively analyzable. So what the stalwarts of Ayurveda developed another concept based on Panchabhuta, Panchabhautic principle told known as Tridosha, Vata, Pitta and Kapha, which is another unit of Panchabhuta in different combinations. This is easily measurable.
When all the doshas are keeping equilibrium, no disease is there. So health means the equilibrium of the doshas. Disease means the lost equilibrium of the doshas. This is the way. So what is the treatment? When the disease comes, let's say there's some change in the equilibrium of the dosha. So we find out by symptom. Which dosha in what condition, how much degree is working. So naturally what we do, we give medicine to correct it.
There are eight types of examination, and one is feeling of the pulse, examination of urine, feces, tongue, eyes, etc. like that. So many systems of examination are there in the original textbooks.
Three humors, the balance of which is health, and imbalance is disease or ill health. And trying to bring back this balance is the basic principle of Ayurvedic treatment. Once you can understand it and master it, it's quite simple. But unfortunately, people have not delved deeper into it to find out how scientific it is.
So we are trying, in the Ayurveda, we are trying to equalize the level of the Akasha and Vayu and Agni and water and Prithivata. These tattvas, five principles are tried to be regularized in this process.
स्थूल शरीराभिमानी जीवनामकं ब्रह्म प्रतिबिंबं भवति स एव जीव प्रकृत्या स्वस्मात् ईश्वरं भिन्नत्वेन जानाति अविद्योपाधि सन्नात्मा जीव इत्युच्यते मायोपाधि सन्नीश्वर इत्युच्यते
प्रजापतिमजीग्रहः